In this video, I'm going to share how to enable the RAM expansion in Realme mobiles. This is a great feature for those who are facing RAM management issues in their Realme mobile. To enable this, go to settings in your Realme mobile, then scroll down to the last and select the About Device option. From here, select the RAM option. The first thing you need to do is enable the RAM expansion option here. Below that, you can choose how much RAM you want to expand. It starts from 4GB and all the way up to 8GB. Maybe in your mobile it is differently showing. It depends on model you are using and whether it is a flagship or mid-range or below mid-range mobile. Also, do note that after selecting the RAM, you need to restart your mobile. Then only it works. And finally, make sure you have enough internal storage before checking this option. So, this is how you can enable the RAM expansion option in your Realme mobile.